Hello students, today we go to discuss chapter 1 decimal number. Okay, exercise 1.3, exercise 1.1 and 1.2 already discussed. So today we go to discuss exercise 1.3. Now these are question subtraction. Okay, subtract the first decimal number from the second in each of the following. Okay, now there are 8 questions. Okay, I do some question for you and some question left for you. Okay, now first question, 3 by 8 comma 5 by 8. Okay, we should subtract it from 5 by 8. Okay, because subtract the first decimal number from the second decimal number. So what is the second decimal number? 5 by 8. Okay, so we subtract 5 by 8 minus 3 by 8. Okay, we take LCM 8. Okay, when denominators are same, subtract simply as integers. Okay, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2 by 8. Okay, we cancel it. 2 by 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are. So the result comes 1 by 4. Okay, now in second question, minus 7 by 9 comma 4 by 9. Okay, so we subtract 4 by 9 minus 7 by 9, minus minus plus. Okay, we take LCM 9. Okay, simply we add 4 plus 7 is equal to 11 by 9. Okay, now there are some more questions whose denominators are different. Okay, minus 6 by 7 comma 13 by 14. Okay, so minus 13 by 14 minus 6 by 7. Okay, we know minus minus plus. Okay, so here plus. Okay, now we take LCM 14 and 7. The LCM comes 14. Okay, now we divide by denominators. 14 1s are 14, so we multiply 13 into 1. Okay, plus 7 2s are 14, so 2 comes, which is multiplied with 6. Okay, 6 2s are 12. Okay, 13 1s are 13 plus 6 2s are 12. Okay, 13 minus plus minus. Okay, so minus is greater, so minus sign here. Okay, minus 1 by 14. Okay, now what is the second question? Evaluate each of the following. Okay, these are also simple multiplication, simple subtraction, like question number 1. Okay, we take LCM 3 and 5. The LCM comes 15. Okay, now when we divide it by 3, it comes 5. So 2 into 5 minus, when we divide it by 15 by 5, it comes 3. So 3 into 3, 9. Okay, 5 2 is 10 minus 3 3 is 9. Okay, 10 minus 9, 1 by 15. Okay, done. Question number 5. Here minus minus cancel, so we write simply 3 by 8. Okay, and here minus minus also plus. Okay, we take LCM 8 and 7, it comes 56. Okay, and we divide it by 7, 8, it comes 7. So 3 7s are 21, plus when we divide 56 by 7, it comes 8. So 2 8s are 16. Okay, 21 plus 16 is equal to 56 by 21 plus 16 is equal to 37. Okay, 37 by 56. Now what is the question number 10? We take LCM 24 and 36, the LCM comes 72. Okay, when we divide by 24, it comes 3. So we multiply 7 3 is 21, and when we divide 72 by 36, it comes 2. So 19 2 is 38. Okay, when we subtract, because here plus here minus, so plus minus subtract, and so the result comes 17. We take minus sign because minus is greater. Okay, minus 17 by 72. Okay, the last question is, there is no last question, I only do 4 questions for you, okay? The remaining question you solve yourself, okay? If any doubt, then discuss to me. Now here 63 and 21, what is the LCM? 63, okay? When we divide 63 by 63, it comes 1, okay? So 5 ones are 5 plus, okay, one thing should be noted here, minus minus plus, so we take plus sign, okay? When we divide 63 by 21, it comes 3, so 8 3 is 24, so 5 plus 24 is equal to 29 by 63, okay?